Well, just imagine seeing this every day, trash piled up near your home. Well, this has been a serious concern for residents in Harrisburg. News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson shows us how one council member is helping to lead the charge to clean up illegal dumping.
Even the trees can't hide what's causing so much anger in the community. A recliner in the bushes, a tire, and more trash.
It's overwhelming. I believe I opened up a 1,000-piece puzzle, and I'm just separating the pieces and trying to put something together.
Sandra Reed is the new member of City Council and is trying to stop illegal dumping in the city. She says city cleanup crews are doing all they can, but as you can see on Derry Street, the trash is still mounting.
This pile here is a new pile. They've picked up several times in the last couple months from the trash. So we need to figure out a way to continue to stop this from happening.
Her first move is a town hall meeting so residents can address their concerns.
Every time I step out, there's trash everywhere.
Jokade Eitner thinks the meeting is a good start.
The first thing that I think is that I don't want like rats or roaches in my house, and that's the first thing that comes into my mind.
This particular problem is not a residential problem. This problem is people that are coming into our city and using this city as their personal dump.
Reed says she's talked to the police chief about better enforcement. She wants to have officers look through trash piles like this with hopes of finding contact information that will help catch violators.
Because nobody wants to live with this around them. So, you know, hopefully we can make a difference.
And she says it can happen if the community steps up to clean up trash that may not even be theirs. In Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8.
The town hall meeting to discuss trash concerns is tomorrow at the Allison Hill Community Center from 6 until 8.